This is the Hello World Podcast. How do we now become future-proof after having gone through this hardship? So how did this book come about, Maulik? What's the driving force of future-proofing your career in your company?
No, that's a great question. I'm getting that question everywhere, you know, whenever I'm speaking to the journalists or some of the other leaders. And I'm telling them that, you know, this book has been marinating in my consciousness for almost 3-4 years now. And for two key reasons, you know, a professional reason and a personal reason. Professionally, as you know, until very recently, I was the CEO of Inspiro. And in my last 3 years with the company, I noticed three very powerful and disruptive forces gaining momentum, gaining speed, gaining strength. And I'm talking about artificial intelligence. I'm talking about the digital natives. I'm talking about the gig economy. You know, the artificial intelligence I witnessed was slowly infiltrating our jobs and our processes. The digital natives were storming the workplace and turning it upside down. And the gig economy was changing not only who gets the job done, but also where, when, and how. So while this disruption was taking place at the workplace, my personal life, as you know, was also disrupted very positively some 4 years ago when my first daughter, Clara, was born. And that changed everything for me. You know, I had a relationship with the future in the past where I was always thinking about the future when I was doing the strategy for the company, the 5-year plan, the 10-year plan. Mm-hmm. But once Clara arrived, the future became more meaningful than just those strategy documents. I saw myself spending a lot more time thinking about what kind of future she will grow up into. I started paying attention to all the clues as to how the future may unfold and what kind of skills and talents that she would need to succeed. So, you know, in a nutshell, the book that I wrote is as a result of this professional and personal curiosity as to the kind of future we are all going to experience over the next 10 years.
Hi, this is Louis Banta, CEO and Chief Consultant of LJMB, or Learning Just Made Better. Thanks for watching my video. To get more videos like this, click subscribe and hit the bell icon below. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, comment down below, and share this to others.